Hello everyone, hello. Once again, early morning. And as I promised, I show you my altered puzzle. But not exactly altered puzzle. This is this. Why bad? Because this puzzle I used only here, this one. And this two smaller. This two biggest is page from some board book what I will found, and I show you on this side, so you will see this is children board book with some poem. It's not important. So this puzzle, this combination, I just wanted made as a some small canvas, but just because this is puzzle, it's have some part on canvas. You will have some one space and you will made what you want. This is a puzzle, so I this my canvas have part. So this is actually a little bit flying of my imagination. Why? Because I wanted gave not only made some decorative element, but gave some sense on this my altered puzzles. So my imagination fly onto some really great and light and good and happy words, worlds actually. So I show you all of this, and maybe I put this paper that you will see better. And on this wall, this is really, like I say, a happy world, because this world not have any don't know any bad, any like epidemic, any war, any bad words. Is good words world where people was only happy life. So this represents some spiritual sphere. I don't know how this is called. This represents some lucky and where people have everything what they need. This represents some, you will see here, happiness is stickers and flower. So here this part represent that on that word everything is beautiful, and the people who word who live on this word words just enjoy it of the life. Here I will found this two wooden Carpathian style dolls, small dolls. So I used this here. So this represent that happy people. And here is this represent great, full of everything, life, where feeling come from heart, and this represent globe where people live. So, and just tassel and some small sea beads on the end. So this is the part, actually combination number three, and you will see. And this who watch my video know that I will have to another combination on some first combination. I will use the word imagine. Here you will see happiness, and this is and on the central combination I will use some shadow box what I will made. Used some jewelry to decorate this shadow box. So this three combination from altered puzzle go to my wall hanging what I will show on previous video. And on next video I show you how this all three combination and plus my wall hanging looks together. So I decided to create one big wall hanging. So this is my decision. I hope you will like this, my flying imagination of this world, and you will write comment about this what you will think. So once again, thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.